Circle against your will.
Thank you. I appreciate the thought. But now let us hope either the mages or the Templars have the power to seal the breach.
Thank you for her.
Look who's back from the dead. Again.
My thanks for any part you played in that.
Yeah. Well, you can pay me back by fixing the world. Name's Adan. I'm in not that Seeker Pentagast seems to care whether we've got the supplies to actually do. We're fine as far as raw labor goes. You've more important things to do. I only wish I'd been able to find Master Tajin's notes. He died at the Conclave, and his notes weren't here. Been too busy dealing with the wounded to look for them.
Something.
Too many wounded. Not enough bandages to carry around.
Sacred.
You're back. And in one piece.
You said you thought Master Tajin was working on something special. If it helps, I found his notes.
The old codger was on the edge of a breakthrough here, but he couldn't see it. You want some of these mixed up? You just give the word.
How do I go about having potions made?
Just take a look there and tell me what you'd like. Find a recipe for something better, I can make that too.
field a decent cavalry, it needs better horses. I heard Caesar might try to acquire suitable mounts from Master Death.
Another time, then. You need something? Let me do. You
help you with something.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Does it trouble you?
It stops spreading and it doesn't hurt.
We take our victories where we can. What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, and Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the Mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
What harm could there be in powering up something we barely understand?
Hold on to that sense of humor. You've met Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
It was only for a moment on the field. I'm pleased you survived.
This is Lady Josephine Montelier, our ambassador and chief diplomat.
I've heard much. It's a pleasure to meet you at last.
And of course, you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
She is our spymaster.
Yes, tactfully put, Cassandra.
Pleased to meet you all.
I mentioned that your mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
Which means we must approach the rebel mages.